get out of here.
Bad news. Bloody drones dropped the delivery.
What?
The whole hive has been acting strangely recently. Failures, blackouts, now this. You'll have to grab the blueprints yourself. I've set a waypoint.
Why am I even down here? I should be with Emma. I left her up there. Alone to deal with. Stupid. Stupid, stupid. Should have taken another road. If I'd put her in the other seat.
Serious business, this. Disperses underwater particulate. up to and including density levels of extracted crude.
Could be useful.
Thank you.
Today's fact of the day. Uni Trench is committed to a low-impact operation, not legally binding.
I didn't mean to. Pearl!
What the? Oh, shit. Shut up. Okay, stay calm. You're not drowning. There's no leak. Call Tim. He'll know what to do. Of course it's not working. I've everything's tied to the main power.
Dead. Whole place is powered down. Mercury? Fat love help you, huh? Are you? There's nothing work in this bloody place. All right, what was the... in the training we had? The fuses. Power issues stem from the fuses. Has to be that bloody storm again. Okay. Just like in training. Go to the fuse box. Poke around a bit. Bring this tub back to life.
To find the fuses.
Looks like it's cut off from the mains. First job, reconnection.
Finally. Jesus Christ, that was a morning.
Peace.
Now let's see what we can...
Huh? That's different.
Drill platform readings are all over the place. Whew. I could go for one of those right about now.
Now that I look a little closer, this is pretty slapdash. Sloppy.
So much equipment. Stan Murray calling HQ. Come in, Tim. Tim, you there?
Stan, how did you... thought you were offline. Never mind, look, no time for chit-chat.
What's happening?
This storm, it's worse than anyone thought. Something broke loose. Long story short, there's a fire up here that's stubbornly refusing to go out.
Is it... Are you okay?
Yeah, well, no, not really. Maybe you can help.
Tell me.
There are fail-safes for this situation. Drones are sent. Drilling is pulled offline. Of course, the old sea dogs don't have to worry about possibly being evacuated. But the remote deactivation for the drills is back in the control center, which is now completely off-limits due to the severe risk of burning to death in an oil-fueled fire. This is... officially unofficial, but I need you to head to the main drill site, Sector A. Get those things offline manually. Stop them sending the crew up the line.
Send me the location.
Done. I'm going to try to get the drones on side, but hell, those things are unreliable at the best of times. Okay, yes. Back in two, Stan. We're being moved again.
Stay safe, old man.
You need trench. We keep the planet moving. Remember, oil is the lifeblood of the planet. Let's keep the juice flowing.
All right, let's see what we can see. Okay, nothing. Bugger. Done. There we go. Okay. Here we go.
I think that's got it.
I hear you.
Good. This is the third emergency rally point this morning.
Tim, are we? Is this on us?
What's that?
Look at this. We've done here. This is too much, Tim. I can't. This is too much.
Hey, no. None of that. This isn't on you. This is the company. It's always been the company.
But what's a company, Tim? It's people. You and me. We just
rolled over. Let them in without even so much as a fight.
That's a lie, and you know it. Your dad and me and the rest of us, we fought. We fought hard. The meetings, the protests, I was there for the lot.
And now we're here, together, like bloody turncoats.
We fought, and we lost. Unitrench was always going to take over these waters, but there were those of us who thought we could limit the damage from the inside. And you, you're here because you're lost, Stan. Have been ever since Pearl. It's okay. It is. I wanted to help, you know. Any way I could. And now there's this damn mess. Oh, bugger it all to hell.
What?
The drones. I'm trying to. I tried to get the things to leave their bunker, but they're stuck. Main door's jammed and they won't activate. Without those, the rig, all of Sector B, it's a goner.
What can I do?
Jesus, Stan. You've enough on your own plate. Sector A remains the priority, but if you can pay a visit to the drone control center, fix that door. If you can get them moving,
I can try.
I have to go. All hands crisis meet. Good luck, Stan. Don't do anything stupid. I mean it.
If anyone can hide on that rig, Rapture, that's it for every living thing in these waters. What have we done? Thank you. That's a nice one.
Lights are all green, ready to go.
Trench is replacing the fish stop with those things.
Drone bunker.
Okay, you're looking for maintenance access.